This chicken goes down faster than any of the other ones I've ever had. Can we look inside now, Chizuru? Okay.
What makes you so special?
I don't know you. Neither do I know who you are. And I'm doing my job. And so I have a problem with the people you're working for. That's what tells you sort of how to prepare. And now, I was told you're going to assist me. But please do just that. Good luck.
Ada.
I believe it, but it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
About the news, so he decided to wire some bombs into the airport. I tried convincing him not to. I'm just a walker.
Guess what? You're just a walker. You're still coming in market from the airport.
That's Benny Ayoub, a bomb dealer. This guy is responsible for 45% of the bombs used for handling this nation. We have evidence that he just reported some Germans and they're shipping in some very dangerous artilleries. I mean, if these bombs get into the hands of some terrorists, I think the entire army can stop them. Can you imagine this nation if the rebels that are not was stopped?
I don't want to think about it.
So, Mr. Rachel is certain part of the government when this company is terminated. I'll call you in the next few hours to tell you his exact location. Mr. Rex wants this clean and simple. And as usual, make sure there's no trace back to you. For if you get caught, we will deny ever knowing you. And as if you don't kill you first.
Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done.
Thank you. I can't tell me you don't take my money. You even watch my car. When I left sent to kill you, what compartment inside my car? Then who else would have taken the money?
What are you hiding at home, Senor Party Planner? Hopefully something that goes.
You can't tell me that my boss is stealing from me? Big Chris? Chris? Chris?
He's a fucking liar. Let's just pull him up.
All right. Get him out. Who are you? Let's consign you.
What's
the problem? This guy here is a thief. He is a thief.
Nobody's taking. How much did he steal from you? How much? I will see.
He stole 100 feet from you. 100 feet.
So you really want to own this man alive? Because of me. Listen. If this man has stolen from you.
Yes, how do I do this? Oh, my back is killing me.
I would pay, hold on. How much? 700
feet.
Okay.
Sorry.
Oh my god, Kat.
I don't even want to go to my house.
To your house?
Just go still.
Then if you don't get to your house, then you won't keep everyone. Yes.
If you want us to follow you to your house, because what if I am willing to pay you the balance? What's the problem to my house?
Please, we just let this man go. Let him go. What makes you think you can just come around here and just decide and see whatever we see? If you're going to allow us to leave your house, then go back to see. What is on him? What is on him?
Make sure it doesn't miss any mark.
Thank you. Can I speak for yourself?
Of course you can. What's the problem?
Well, sir, I don't understand why you have to bring him in for this job. So I could have to...
Listen to me.
Looks like I should track these power lines to their source.
Nga Abuja said he's the best. And we need the best. You know how delicate the situation is. Just make sure he does not fuck up. I'm good.
Crystal, sir.
I never doubted our abilities because
we're on the journey.
I will stop and
to see my vision.
Thank you. What was that? I cannot watch my girl drive. I want my girl to drive the best.
Wow.
In fact, I've already bought a very nice one and I really like it. But with my girl.
Thank you very much.
You don't have to thank me. What is happening? It's your money. What? My father's money and my own money. It's our own money.
So that's where I'm going.
And the way it's not for the dogs. It's for me. Mirror that has to be done. Anyway.
So when I do not see it,
how do
I did a lot of things, but it's very easy. for every penny. I've been watching that video car for 1 year now. I think 300k people would have become. I didn't steal any penny from that money. Right now, I'm giving you 10k. Even 10k.
Wait,
it doesn't make sense.
20k. Only 20k. But that bastard came this time.
We were just kids of the grave.
The guy for one night. You
took pictures of that place
when
I was talking about.
I had only 40,000 for me.
You swear.
I just have to give it up for that. I mean, just to let you go.
They look for you.
In any money.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are.
I'm beginning to wonder if you can actually block any money at all.
No one deserves this.
Now, this is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high.
Sunday.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
They think you're all in all. Well, this looks like the right place, but for now, I stay here. So, where are you from?
Hi.
I'm wealthy. Born and what about you?
Some of the old timers
well, what about
your family? And you should hear some of the shit they're saying.
When I was your age, I lived every moment.
I don't have a family.
Kindness is the sun in the twilight.
My family was so tired,
but whatever that means, thank you, but okay.
You were learning all of this. It's funny enough. I was a good friend of the government. Did it for some time.
Talking to them. Cat and like three other on the Discord.
Did it about for when I was 20 years. I said to come up to a people.
Wow. I thought I had a bad life.
Well, it looks like people are okay. Oh, I say thank you.
Thank you. Bye, baby. I'll see you tonight.
I have that information that I need from the professor. And we can be able to send it down to the captain. Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, Japan. Did you find him?
Sir, we got him out of the idiots.
Good. Thank you, man. This once, and I want you to give me the answer that I'm looking for. Who did they send after me? When is he arriving here? Look at me, you fool. Do I look like I'm playing with you?
Sir, I think it's right. I'm making you talk.
Go ahead.
You fool, drunk.
Okay, please. You better tell me something, man.
I can't thank you. Only I have money to pay for.
Well, thank you, Grandma. You need to thank me. You should be thanking God for his reason why we're still alive. If you didn't send me there on time, I'm sure that now you have a bond for life. You were just glad to leave Nancy so badly.
Yeah, for 20k.
I don't know what this country is about.
I wish I would have taken that money. And that I would have been a better reason.
Well, Samuel. There's something I will want you to do for me. So let's leave the past in the past. And what else? You don't have to do
that. I will.
For that tomorrow.
I'm not dead. Even if you don't want to stop choosing out. Okay.
good. You can go to all the time. I'm listening to you, Samuel. We need to talk. I'm ready for me to leave. It's much, much better than that. It's you and your family.
I killed myself on that one. Damn. now. Or the plutonium.
Thank you. crash your car. Good as new.
Thank you.
Angelina?
Who are you?
I'm... of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No. Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter? Why didn't you just say so?
I did. Three times.
Lorenzo apologizing? To me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carried on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to head out.
Shh. I'm reading.
Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina. Couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Dios mío, is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
Ship off the coast, hit... If you clock a dismantled ship off the coast, hit that place. The soldados are doing a salvage operation. As you can probably guess, they got mountains of scrap metal lying around. But they might have a computer there too. La Revolución could use it all.
Appreciate it.
Come on!
Fuck, I was trying to get to these guys. I didn't want mine blown. Chikoro can jump in the... The chicken can ride in the car. I'm just gonna cruise because my back is killing me, so I'm gonna go before too long. She got on and jumped out. Of course he did. just... I did not get a fast car to this cruise. Okay, whatever, I'm done anyways. Alrighty, I am out. Thanks for watching.